When those wretches died, they exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. He's meant to like him.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the Cog no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.
Nice. This would make a fine UIR headquarters.
Yeah, don't go filling your canteen, Paddock. So this is the UIR sniper rifle.
This isn't a gun! It's a comrade.
Turned out that someone had designated the old town a Hammer of Dawn free fire zone. With our radios down, all we could do was rush through as fast as possible.
Thank you.
There were only four of us. We had a better shot if we snuck through some buildings. It was obvious the evac hadn't gotten very far in Old Town. I wondered where everyone was. I know we're forbidden from using enemy weapons, Colonel, but to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt. And I'm an adaptable man. Now I know why they needed reinforcements.
Dig in, baby! Going in the open.